barbecue, talking post demonstration, and will be traditional food and live music with the